The art of making glass is thousands of years old, but glass blowing began around 50 BC in Egypt with the invention of the blow rod.
Teach people how to control liquid, because if you can control liquid, like rain, oceans, ponds, lakes, you can control anything. You can control water, it's like your Poseidon.
Glass blowing is uncommon in the world of education, but Jacksonville University is one of only a few institutions that offers glass blowing as a Bachelor of Fine Arts.
I think JU having glass blowing brings a different material to us that normal schools we wouldn't be able to handle.
Unlike 2D artists, gaffers or glass blowers work with heat, air, and gravity to produce literally anything that they can put their minds to.
It's just the excitement. Like, you never know, like, if it's gonna come out right or how it's gonna come out. It's so organic. Like, things, certain patterns happen that, like, you wouldn't expect, and it's just so interesting, like, how it comes out.
Gaffers use a variety of tools to shape the 2300 degree Fahrenheit glass, including wet newspaper, hot air, metal jacks, and torches.
I love the motion of the glass. I like the fact that a lot of people don't know that you blow glass, you know? They're just like, oh, it comes from nowhere. So I like that we actually create the products that people don't even know how they're made, and it's just something new, something different.
JU uses soft glass, which requires lower temperatures and retains heat longer. It's three ingredients: soda, lime, and silica, otherwise known as sand. Reporting for the Dolphin Channel, I'm Alyssa Fernald.
Stand next to your fire.